something of a confrontation. The most peaceful confrontation you've ever seen. Oh, so let's Laura Lynn.
You know what's hilarious? I didn't know who you were at first, and I said, we're witnessing the most peaceful confrontation between protesters and police I've ever seen. What do you have to say?
Well, I came down today. This is the Jericho March that is completing right here, Viva Bray. These people have marched around Parliament 7 times today. They have marched around Parliament 1 time per day for the last 6 days. They're coming in, and biblically, the walls are supposed to fall. Now, ironically, the walls went up last night because the walls all around.
The fence is now over there.
Yes, the fence is now all surrounding Parliament, but there seems to be 2 places you can get in. So it was a rough night down here. A lot of concerns that the police are stepping in, that there may be some children that they're going to go after. Now, I've talked to the truckers that have kids. They feel safe. There is a plan completely. I mean, if it's not good enough for the government.
Wow. Wow. Thank you. moment that you all just witnessed, I did not know that was going to happen at the end of the Jericho moment. I didn't time any of this. My goodness, my ears. If I didn't have tinnitus before that. So Fox News is here. Now we'll just see what they're doing. They're out. Okay. Well, that was a moment.
That was a moment. Holy okay, God. So any word on why they bought this
No. All right, see you later. That was one heck of a moment, people. Wow. So they do that at the end of the Jericho March. Wow. Wow.